Mussolini was born on July 29th, 1883 in Forli, Italy.
I think we should name him Benito Almucer Andrea Mussolini.
Where?
Look at him.
He was the oldest of three children. He had an anti-political father, which influenced his behavior later on in life. He was a brilliant child.
Good job, Mussolini, on your paper.
But he was very disobedient and had a violent nature.
But could you please get your feet off of the desk?
No.
For a few years, Mussolini was a school teacher.
You got an F. You got an F. You got an F. And you got an F minus. Got a problem with that.
Mussolini was a socialist until he started fascism in 1919. In 1922, he had a violent uprising to power. Him and his black shirts terrorized Italy. Mussolini once said,
"The history of saints is mainly the history of insane people."
He also said,
"It is humiliating to remain with our hands folded while others write history. It matters little who wins. To make people great, it is necessary to send them into battle, even if you have to kick them into pants. That is what I shall do."
He was killed on April 28th, 1945 by a man named Walter.
If you will, shoot me in the chest.